My name is Carl Wilkerson. I live in Las Vegas, Nevada. I'm chronically ill. The idea that the disabled can be sacrificed because they supposedly won't do anything about it is untenable. Guess what I've started doing? When I go out to a restaurant and order a drink, I make sure to get two straws with it, because trying to punish us for the pollution on this planet is the last straw.